One thing they hate about Tekashi 6ix9ine, he doesn't need those relationships. He's gonna go number one. He's gonna top Billboard. He's gonna go platinum.